You okay?
Peaches.
You sure?
No, I ain't sure.
Still working?
Is anybody still working? The whole goddamn place full of people bickering, fighting, and lying. Makes me real sad.
I know. I need someone to ride with me.
Do what?
Finish off them of Driscolls. I hear the last of them is holed up at Hanging Dog Ranch.
I don't have it in me no more. I saw Colm swing. I just don't care.
I was a married woman. You know what they did to me. And to my husband? Look, you're the only one of these fools that I trust. I've got to do this.
Tell you, I'll do it, but there's something you can help me with. Abigail? Jack? John? Make sure they make it. I mean, this whole thing is pretty much done. But when the time comes...
Well, how do you mean?
When the time comes, you help them.
What do you mean?
I mean, help them escape when I... You know, you and me... We're more ghosts than people, but them, they could...
I know. Of course I would. Thank you, Arthur. Do you want to ride with me now, or meet me up at Hanging Dog Ranch when you can? Thanks, Arthur. Okay, come on.
Let's go to Hanging Dog Ranch. Field repeater that I just bought. Because everything seems to be unlocked in the gunsmith.
Fine morning for killing.
Hey.
You seen anything down there?
Yeah, I think there's a bunch of them down there. I'm mostly drunk. But one of them, that fellow with the beard, him, he's mine.
Okay.
It's a big ranch, run down, lots of folk there. But spread pretty thin. I'll set it off and then we'll take it from there.
Take it from there? Okay. So... No real plan, then.
Oh, I got a plan.
Hell, Sadie. Thank you. guns.
Is that a woman? Jesus! Who the hell is that lady?
Well, I'll wait to get here.
He was a good man, Jakey. We was always sweet on one another.
I'm sure.
Yeah. I miss him every day, every moment. They turned me into a monster, Arthur. But my memories of him, they still pure.
I ain't even got that.
Aside from my Jake, you're the best man I've known.
I know the company you keep. The competition ain't too fierce. We should get away from her.
I'd like to loot all the bodies.
I think I need to be alone for a bit.
I understand. You, I want to get yourself cleaned up.
Thank you, Arthur.
Okay, well, I'll start with the house. Shit.
Needed more trouble with the law. Bastards. Okay, well, I'm going to see the professor.
Demonstration of my most marvelous machine, the humane. You're going to be in a better place. Stay calm. Breathe deep and repent, or you will be moved to a better realm. Ladies and gentlemen, behold the calm removal. Incredible! He's nearly dead. So humane.
Please. don't seem overly humane to me.
I think it's mighty fine.
This ain't happening.
That's damn unbelievable.
He did in here, Bill. He wanted to see it as well. I can't rob them because I'll just get a bad thing. So that's that done.